Yeah, hello. Hi, students. So, for the one who is facing problem getting the market and also doing the first time which I've taught you inside the class. So, so what I will do is, first of all, if you're facing problems like, for example, going to gamefroot.com, open up the gamefroot, okay, type gamefroot in Google, go to Google. Go to gamefruit.com, logging in. If you log in through username password, you can put this, or you have made your account with your Gmail account, so you can simply go over here and you just wait for a while and it will show login successful and you're done. Alright. Next thing, you go to new blank project. Okay. And wait for a while. So I think some of you might have problem in opening the market as I have seen in the previous classes. So when you go to here saying explore market, you will see lots of packages, okay, and game elements or game contents. So you simply need to go to article, the last third one. So if you don't have this pack, okay, which says article, there are so many things, right? So after that, you need to click over here, get complete. So if you don't have this pack, listen to me carefully now, alright? After you're adding this pack, if you don't see this pack, article app, you need to simply open. Go to setting. Can you see the three dots over here? So will be okay. After you open this, you have all the elements. But if you don't see this pack, see when you go to media and when you go to explore market, if you don't see this, okay. If you don't see this, what you have to do is go to settings. Can you see this three dots over here? Go here. Go to settings. And you need to clear your history, okay? So you can go to history maybe, yeah, okay. So when you go to history, you'll find history over here and you'll see an option called clear browser. So you need to clear this up, okay, click on clear, and you need to clear data. So once you click here, all your history will be removed. Okay, so you need to simply click here, and the next moment you refresh your browser, you will see the marketplace over here. Okay, you will see the pack called Nartapro. So I repeat, in order to open the pack, okay, in order you to see the Nartapro pack, you need to clear the history. Okay, clear the history over here. Simply click here, these three dots over here. Go to history, clear the history, and then you're good to go. Right? So next thing, what you have to do is a simple task. Okay, just wait for a while, and all right. Okay. You will see these things. Okay, this all the elements over here. So can you see this background over here? Right. So what I will do is, can you see this layer, add layer here? So click over here, add a new tile map. Okay. And then we'll be taking on tile. Okay. For example, this tile. Okay. Or this tile. Okay. Make sure you're in the tile map layer. So in the layer, we'll be designing different styles. So just keep one here like this, and here like that, and here like this, alright? Right? Now, after this, add another layer, not new tile map, okay, or new layer. You will click to new layer, okay? You can also rename this as boy maybe, or girl maybe, or character maybe, or player, okay? Delete this and okay, and then what you need to do is there are like many players over here, simply take on player. Maybe I'll take this player. Okay. For taking player from here, you need to click on arrow key from here, so that you can choose your desired player. Select this player. Drag it over here. Simple, right? Okay. So one is background, one is style map. This is the timer, and one here will be up here. So click here, okay, and you'll see a red kind of thing, or a purple kind of circle over here. Now from this part, we can add scripts. We can give commands to the player, whether to move forward, backward, top, down, okay. So click here and add a script. Add a script, okay. First of all, go to events. Go to events. So there are events, okay. Mouse, keyboard. So under the events and keyboard, after scrolling down, you find something called when backspace deleted. Simply release it over here. Right? Got it? First, we went to events, we went to keyboard, and we have selected this block. We call it as block. Okay? When backspace deleted, so we have selected and drag it. Okay? You can also right click and delete block. Delete two blocks. Okay. So after this, you need to add one physics inside this box. Now, what this physics do is it will give the character or the player, you know, whether to move right side, left side, the velocity, how much speed the character will move. Okay. So under physics, there are hitbox, events, gravity. We'll go to motion. You can see this velocity. We'll go to velocity. Next thing, you need to change this one backspace, okay, to right. Where is right? A right arrow. Okay, and you can change this to say x. Let it be this to say 200. Okay, and then it's fine. You can just play here, click play, and then save it. Okay, save this file in order to play. So you can rename this as my first game. Save. And then you will just click right arrow key from your keyboard and see whether the character moves or not. So it should be like this. Okay, for now it should be like this. Understand? So I can replay it. And I'll just click right arrow key from my keyboard and it should move ahead. Understand? That's it. So I repeat, if you are not getting the market, okay, if you are not getting the market, this one, add a new explore market. If you are not getting this pack, you need to go to three dots over here, go to history, click on history, you need to clear browsing data and simply clear the data. Okay, once you clear the data, go back to the gamefroot browser and refresh it. You will see all the elements of the game over here. So I think that is clear, right? So thank you. So if you have any confusion, you can ask me in the next class. Thank you. Have a great day.